our team member, Hazy as the project manager, and me as the planning and also the process manager. Abdullah is the quality manager, and Octavius as the implementation and test manager. Basically, he's our development manager.
Okay.
And then Kanana is as test manager, and Ashraf is our support manager.
Okay.
First of all, this is outline. Outline is Muhammad Rahiman bin Aslan. He's student, but decided to become student. He also sell food product like mee goreng, nasi goreng, and other simple food product. And then the purpose this system because we think it's hard for student to order through WhatsApp because sometimes the admin will mislook the order since it's not organized very well.
Okay.
So we purpose the system. And then this is our use case diagram. So we have three actors, which is customer, administrator, and the client. The client is actually the bank where the payment made. The customer will place order and then add the product to the cart. Before that, someone can delete the order, and the customer need to confirm order before they can make the payment. And then for the admin, in our system, we don't use the login for customer because we don't bring the customer to fill in their password or username because we will check it by order ID. And then, so the admin login and then he can check the order ID and manage the product, add or delete the order, and then search by order ID.
Okay. Who next? Samira. Abdullah.
Yeah, Abdullah.
Okay.
We go to the high
level.
High level, yes. Next.
This one. Okay. Component system. So this is six components in this the system, which is learning account for admin to reach the admin page. We order this is supposed to be like search order ID, and then we have cancel order to cancel the unwanted order that have been met by customer, and then add new product. This is specifically to add new menu list. For example, if he come up with a new idea, so we can add to the menu list. And then we have a new product, and then we have payment.
Make payment. You can verb dengan noun, so make payment.
Make. Sorry for that. So this is our step chart diagram. It's not that clear, but as you can see, this is for customer views. The customer will go to the our website, and then he will view menu one by one, and then he will add the item to the cart. And he can view the cart in case there is something kind of
wrongly
selecting the menu. I don't know why. What can happen. And then after that, he can confirm if everything is okay. He can confirm the order. He or she or the user need to choose the method and then proceed to go to the line. And that's it. And the next one is for stage of diagram for admin view. Admin view is actually slightly different from user. It has its own page. Firstly, we go to the website and then we go in into the admin page. In the admin page, there is a there are two sections actually, which is one is the manage the product, and then the other one is track order. This is one is track order. In the manage product section, there are two functions, which is add and delete the order, add and delete the product, so it's not the order, and then D this one is to track your and then after that you can personally after all of this. And then this is a low level design. And in low level design, in connection, the file name of the connection is a connection.php. These are to connect the server and the website itself. And then second one is the home menu interface. The file name is index.php and it's provide home page interface for both admin and users. And then we have access under file name of admin login php and admin logout php. This is to provide the interface for login and logout from the system. And then you have track under the file name of search order php. It is to provide the interface for the admin to track the order. And then you have admin under the file of app.php. View the php, delete the php, and search for the .php. This is simple what I have been said just now. The function and delete. And then you have view under the name of menu.php and notification.php to provide the user to view the menu.
Proceed to the demo. Guys, publish it in free hosting or just local host?
Using the XAMPP server.
A XAMPP server, local host lah.
This is an admin login page. If let's say admin key the wrong password, it will display the error message. Okay. It will show the wrong password. Then press and then also key the incorrect password. Then login, proceed to the menu page and go to the menu.
Where the image missing?
Go to the menu. Okay. This is the type of host. If let's say customer choose the order, if let's say more than one port, we can add from this. Okay. If let's say add one more port, we can add from here. When we add the food, it will display here the price and also the total of the price. If also we provide the delete option for the customer, if let's say the customer wrongly selected the food, so they can choose the remove option, maybe let's say a special. When remove the customer, and then the remaining of the total price will be displayed. And also, the customer also the empty card as well. If press the empty card, Press the enter that your card is empty. Then go back again, choose a new food as well. But I confirm order, we explain.
Yes. Okay, for my part, I will explain to you for the confirm order where the customer, they buy mm-hmm. food, the products, they will need to enter the details such as first name, then the last name, and the contact number, and choose the payment method between them.
Can your system check for invalidation? Validation.
Validation. No.
Error or mix up a digit with a bar character.
No.
Or bar character.
Yeah. This first be visible. This one is cash on delivery.
Okay.
This one
is
debit card.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be. I don't know why. Okay. So then proceed to make payment. Then the pop up will appear. And as for the payment, actually, we failed.
Huh?
Yeah, we failed to implement the payment method whereby we actually plan to make payment. Then it will goes the name and also the ID will be auto generate ID will be saved into the database. We
okay.
failed to do so.
Oh, means that you have two types of payment, that is cash, COD, and?
COD and debit.
Debit.
Online.
Online.
Yeah.
So you're able to do the COD? You're able to do the COD lah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a simple part, right?
Yeah,
just
yes.
The online payment?
Online payment, actually, we plan to do such thing. Like, if we want online banking,
uh-huh.
we have to... We don't know how to.
Yes.
Yeah. So, once the payment is success, we will automatically generate the ID to the customer.
The procedure, like number.
Like the other groups, they pretend lah.
Yeah.
So make sure all the card debit and with the 3-digit back there. So they cap it in database, so it will retrieve for verification. So check it match, then it's approved. So it's okay. It's a dummy, lah.
Yeah. That's why we come up with another plan that
mm-hmm.
we just put bank account of our seller.
Mm-hmm.
Then
or the bank account.
Yeah,
okay. Attach the
yeah.
Or receipt.
Then the what call the customer will bring into that account and then screenshot the receipt. And upon delivery, we show the receipt and give the product. Then
so for my part, and the investor have to log in first.
For the customer, it's anonymous, right? They no need for
yeah.
them to.
Yeah,
yeah,
they need to collect immediately.
Okay.
This is only for the investor.
Mm-hmm.
So
where's the picture missing?
Yeah, supposed to be in the picture, but the coding suddenly doesn't work today.
Yeah, lari ya. Sudah kena makan.
Okay, for example, if the admin wants to do this one,
okay.
There will be a pop-up message saying that the database is actually if you click OK, the data will be. So if you want to add a new product, you have to go to the right button.
If you have to view that,
to see the picture, we have to go to the menu.
Oh,
yeah.
okay.
That's the
but that can be more nice.
You can see the mee goreng over there, that's in the
okay. So admin can also order. Huh?
So
admin can also order. You can still order everything.
So for the search order, supposed to be just now has been explained, supposed to be the generic or the ID, but we didn't manage. So I just show, for example, the food menu ID. We put here and search. For example, 69. But this is not the supposed coverage one. We want to display the order ID together with the customer details.
It's called is only search by ID,
just,
like not not the food code.
Lastly is for contact us. It's just a form where the user can submit.
Submit to the admin, and admin can view it.
Yeah.
So we have admin can view. Can you check on that?
No. Oh,
no.
They just put a message.
Where's the message goes? Mana message dia pergi? Kan? This is from the customer, right?
Yeah.
Where should be? Not retrieved by the admin page. So we have to go to PHP My Admin to look at it. And do you have any generate report? Tadde, that's the most important. Generate report or even a dashboard like a graph to show that the profits. That's the requirement. So you have chance. You have a chance of time to upgrade lah your system. And perhaps the things that missing just now can be improved. Yes, and to do that, yeah, you might need to have twice lah. Instead, you upload this video for the team evaluation, and the second video is gain extra mark lah. Okay, if you have more marks for the report part and the graph. So in terms of profits. So which menu, okay, most popular? You can have a bar, ataupun pie. So another one is to generate weekly, daily, and even annual. I would prefer monthly and annual profits lah.
So, does that mean we need to shoot another video?
The video is just a screen capture and pass to me the video.
Screen video
with a voice over lah. To explain that. No need to meet me up. So I think it's bukan masa nanti lah, because cuti panjang kan. Okay? If you don't want to proceed, that would be your mark lah. So anything, because I did mention about, if you want to extra mark, so that would be part lah, benchmark. A benchmark is actually you need to dashboard and reporting. Report, tak ada report, susah lah. It's like your assignment even, or even your web-based project. Macam ni ke tak? Ada report ke apa? Tak ada report. Reporting, generate, receive. So, I want more extra sebenarnya. Okay? Because you're fourth year, yeah, so this is extra work. Okay, you can submit on the 6th. On the 6th, not before 6th. Okay. 6 hari bulan tu you submit. Okay. And system tu you can submit before that pun tak apa.
For the, there are some submission form for SRS.
Submission form?
We have to submit for Gregorism.
Yes, why? Right? For the turn in. Okay, you can submit your SRS, SDS, and the rest, proposal 3 lah. SPI no need lah, the 3 with report. Okay.
Okay. I mean, do
do that one by one.
Okay, for the individual, you can do it now or later also.
Yeah.
Okay, it's the due date.